come, I confess, bowing here, I find my rest. Without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart.
You know, I just love these little puppies, and probably one of my favorite things about training dogs is spending time with these new pups when we get them in. And I love taking them out on the hike with me and having them follow me wherever I go, or watching them, you know, jump in the water for the first time. It's almost like you can just see that bond beginning to develop between you and them. And it's just the coolest thing. And, you know, probably the number one question we get asked at Trail Life when someone gets a pup from us is, you know, how do I start their training? You know, what should I work on first? What should I do when I get this pup home? I always tell people, you know, do life with them pups. You know, if you're going to go run an errand or do something, take that pup along with you. If you're going to be outside working or playing, you know, let that pup tag along with you. You know, they're looking for something to bond with, and they're looking for a relationship, and you want that to be with you. And that relationship is going to be the foundation of all the training you're going to do with that pup as he grows up. And so do life with him. You know, it's just like any other relationship. You know, whether you want to have a deep relationship with the Lord or a better relationship with your spouse or with your friends, you know, you got to do life with them. It's about spending time with them and spending quality time with them. You know, notice these puppies, if I can spend time with them and develop that relationship and that bond with them when they're young, when we get into their formal training, it's a whole lot easier for them to do. And it goes a lot smoother because, you know, they know me. And they know what I like and what I don't like. And they know when I'm happy, when I'm upset. And, you know, same with them. I know them well, and I know how to relate to each one of them. And, you know, there's a relationship developed there, and a healthy relationship where they see me as their leader. And that all comes from doing life with those puppies. And so, you know, that's just real important that that you develop that relationship with that puppy. That's the most important thing you can do with them when you get them home. And that'll be what is going to lay the foundation for everything you're doing with them in the future.
My righteousness, oh God, how I